seen it. This is freaking cool. Put all the Harry Potter stuff here. And a Fantastic Beast. What this is? Oh, this is the regular common. Let's see what they got. Good old brand. Got him. Probably seen Guardians 2, which was pretty cool in this movie. Need to watch the rest. Nope, nothing here. Thought I'd see you, huh? Gotcha, cuz. Still got this. Might pick this up when it gets stupid cheap. Pretty dope.
It's my text now app, so I haven't remembered it.
Michonne. Fear the Walking Dead. Yeah, Uncle Bully.
443-5390.
Coffee cup though. Pokemon yeah. Section.
If we can.
We're big girls. I don't do WWE, but I try to get all things poly. But not this. Alright, we're at Toys R Us. Let's see what they got here. Barnes & Noble doesn't have anything. And yeah. Still need that Riddler, man. It's the only Riddler. Oh, it's Batman. I don't know if they have Chase or not, but. Oh, chick. Nope. Box, man. Come on, cuz. So, yeah, nothing at their front section. Checking the back right now. Alright, so my back section. Let's see what they got here. Only thing new that I can tell is finally got a load of rings in here. So let's see if we can find anything good. Star-Lord, yeah. I feel like I have a better chance of finding Chase Dwarves here than anything else. Just cause. Oh, nothing. I finally got Rugrats in here. Let's check out, let's check out this. Oh, they got a bunch of those. Jeez. Wow, somebody ran through this shit already. I doubt I'll find anything. So they got three of the Wonder Woman 2-pack. These are all the old doors. I'm looking for the Justice League doors. No Justice League doors. I mean, Mystery Minis. Go through this. Yeah, this has been already been gone through. One Frodo Baggins. Tommy. See down there. More bullshit. And more bullshit down there. I'm not even going to that. So I'm going to GameStop at the mall, but I do have three Arises right there. SDC, see? Well, summer convention exclusive. Three of those, and I have three of these left. trade away my Star-Lord Chase. No unmasked Spider-Man. I think somebody already got it. Usually when they put out six, like five like that, is the sixth one was there. All right, guys, so back home now. The hunt today was a little short, but it was unexpected. I really didn't expect to go hunt today. Let me just go check some stores real fast, but did not find anything. I did, however, go to GameStop at the mall. I did do a few pre-orders. Let's see. So I did do a few pre-orders. See here. I pre-ordered two pops. The Hopper for Stranger Things. And I did the Sapper from the new Blade Runner movie. And I also did Aquaman Dorbs. If you follow me for a while, I'm an Aquaman fan, so I had to get them. And, yeah. I did pick up my Aquaman pre-order because the box was dinged up, and so I just had them reorder me a new one. So, yeah. So, I really don't have nothing else to show you other than some of the stuff that I did get. So, here we go. All right, guys. So, stuff I did pick up before I went on Reno, I just forgot all about it. Did pick up the Simba from GameStop. I pre-ordered these from GameStop. It came in. And also, Rafiki with Simba. So, growing up, Lion King played a big role in me and my siblings, childhood. So, gotta get these guys. But I learned that Entertainment Earth is coming out with these flocked versions. So, I'm gonna have to pre-order those too. So, watch out for those guys. Alright, so, as you do know, my STC online orders is done. My video's already done and passed. But I was waiting on this guy from Walmart, but he was damaged. Alright. So, they finally got another replacement in. And I picked him up earlier this week, Monday. So, like 6 days ago. I just haven't, forget it. But yeah, so, and today Hot Topic, I did see this guy, Galen Erso, I think it was him, and I did see him, so I'll probably wait to pick these guys up, when there's like a buy three, get one free at GameStop, but I have the Combat Tank Trooper, which is this guy, and then Bodie, we got two Bodies, so I just need to pick up the white droid and then the Galians. Also, I picked up these guys yesterday. So I'm gonna do a quick unboxing of these later after I edit my videos. And I need both these Aquamans, guys. Both of these Aquamans, I need them. All right, and then the Hot Topic has its own Aquaman. I need that too. But if you see here, they're all, one of them is, this one is 1 in 72, which I hope I get in one of these boxes, and then I hope I get the 1 in 6 in the other box, which I doubt will happen. So, but yeah, that's it, that's all I got so far. I really wasn't nothing I wanted to pick up. I tried to go look for those Game of Thrones Dorbs, but couldn't find them nowhere near me. Commander Cody, still nowhere near me. Those new Glow to Dark Walgreens exclusive. The Sully, I think. I'll put the pictures up. Can't find those around here. So, if anybody's got an extra, hit me up. We can do some trade, or, if you want to sell them to me at retail plus shipping, hit me up. Other than that, I got a trade coming through with another YouTuber. And, I'll let you know how it goes. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like the content. Subscribe for more content coming in the future. And check out, don't forget, I got that contest still. Next week is gonna be, I'm gonna have to choose a winner by the 23rd. So yeah, check out that. All right, guys. Peace, thanks for watching.